One of the things that the Nagas have preserved is their tradition of hunting. It is an integral part of life for them. It's instinctive. Now, they hunt not for the prestige as it was in olden days, but to sustain themselves. But there are fewer animals these days, both due to overkill by the villagers and organized poaching.